Assalamu alaikum, dear students. I hope and I wish you all are absolutely fine. Dear students, as you all know that we have completed our summer pack and now we are going to start our book and notebook work. So dear students, today I will give you brief introduction about book and syllabus, which we are going to read next. So let's move. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Dear students, the things which we are going to discuss today that are introduction of book and quiz syllabus outline. This is your book. It is a T-series and published by The Educators. Dear students, it is a content of your maths book. Here are the units name which I will teach you that are numbers and operations, HCF and LCM. Dear students, in chapter number 1 we will discuss the following topics: comparing numbers, place value system, addition, subtraction, multiplication and Bodmer's rule. In next lesson we will discuss about numbers and operations. Okay students, let's have a look about numbers and operations. A number is a mathematical object used to count, measure and label. Calculation with numbers are done with arithmetic operations, the most familiar being addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. It's a Bodmer's rule. By using Bodmer's rule, we will solve the problem in chapter number 1. Students, remember we learned reading up to 9 digits in class 4. Same technique applies to greater numbers. Numbers are made up of digits. While reading or writing a large number, we need to start from the left side and move to the right side. Commas are placed after 3 digits from the right side in international place value system. In Pakistani place value system, commas are placed after 3 digits, then after every 2 digits. Dear students, be ready for your next session. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.